Assalamu alaikum students. Welcome to online class. I am your English teacher. Today our topic is story writing. First we will discuss essential elements of a story. A story has five basic elements. First element is characters. Characters are the individuals that the story is about. A character is a person or even an animal who takes part in the action of a story. Second element is setting. Setting is the where and when of a story. It is the time and place during which the story takes place. Third element is plot. It is arrangement of events and actions within a story. Fourth element is conflict or problem. Every story has a conflict to solve. Fifth element is resolution. It is the part of the story where the problem is solved. Topic of our story is Pride Takes a Fall. Long ago, on a roadside stood a tall and big banyan tree. It was a home to many squirrels and birds. Just by its side stood the green leafy mango tree. It bore sweet, juicy mangoes. Many people would rest under the shady tree and enjoy its sweet fruits too. No one ever paid much attention to the old banyan tree. The mango tree had grown proud of its appearance. One day it said to the banyan tree, "See how important I am. Everyone eyes me with greedy looks. People like my tasty fruits. No one asks for you because I am the best." "Don't feel so proud," the banyan tree said. "It's just the law of nature. Every tree has its own place in the nature." Next day, the king's soldiers came and picked all the mangoes of the mango tree. They picked them so roughly that they broke many branches and leaves too. After they left, the mango tree looked ugly and was in pain. The banyan tree said, "See how your proud beauty has ruined you while I am standing here safe and sound." Moral: pride hath a fall. Homework: write and learn story. Thank you.